did a Christmas album. I have an ex.
What is going on, you guys? Mr. Lepre here, back again with another video. Hope you guys are having a fantastic day as always. In today's video, we are going to be talking about the black suit, and I think the designs that I would like to see in Marvel Spider-Man 2 regarding the black suit. Now, there's so many different designs with the symbiote costume. You know, you have the Symbiote Advanced Suit, which is just the red suit, but a variant style of the PS4 suit into a symbiote suit. You know, we have the Symbiote Raimi suit, we have the Web of Shadows suit, the Ultimate suit, so many different suits. But today's video, I just wanted to talk about the Symbiote Advanced Suit. Now, this is a costume that I think a lot of people want to see, including myself, but this might be a bit surprising to you guys, and that is, I don't really want to see Insomniac or Sony do the Symbiote Advanced Suit, and I think that's because it's just a variant, and I know a lot of people are probably like, well, why wouldn't you want to see that? And you know, it's just something that I do want to see and don't want to see at the same time, because, you know, there's so much potential for this Insomniac symbiote suit to have a much better design than just having white and black, you know, instead of having the red and blue and just changing the colors. I find that it's a lazy design. I find it's lazy, and you know, it doesn't really bring much to the table other than a variant suit that's just black and white. And obviously, you know, a lot of people would you know, they would like that, and some people wouldn't. And you know, when I was talking about it before, I was like, you know, I would really like to see the Symbiote Advanced Suit. But then again, I thought about it later, and now, you know, I'm talking about how I don't really want to see it like that, and I want to see it a different version of the suit. You know, I would like to keep it kind of like the Advanced Suit, but change it up a bit. You know, have Spider-Man have some tendrils, maybe have him with evil eyes or something like that, and you know, just have the symbiote costume look really menacing than look like a hero. You know, I want to see the costume look way different than before, you know, something that we've never seen before. So, you know, instead of just painting white and black on it, you know, I want to see something really different and something that would really catch people's eyes, because I've seen so many different concept designs of the symbiote advanced suit, and you know, the more I look at it, the more I'm not really interested in it, and it's just something that I just, you know, I kind of grew out of, and I was like, you know, we gotta see something else here. We can't just have a variant of the suit. And even with the Spider-Man 3 suit, you know, if you look at the Symbiote Raimi black suit, they didn't really do much to it other than change a bit of the spider and change the colors, right? So, you know, it wasn't really like, oh wow, like, you know, this is really cool. But I wanna get a, oh wow, like, this is amazing. You know, I wanna see something that's like out of this world with the sequel video game, and I wanna see like crazy stuff happen with the Symbiote black suit. And, you know, I hope the design just looks really nice. I kind of want the design to look like a more of, not an arcade blue, but I want to see a design that's more of like the classic comic books from like the early 80s and stuff. Something like that would be very, very interesting to see. You know, I would just love to see that on the, you know, advanced symbiote suit. If we do have a kind of version of it, you know, it doesn't have to be exactly like the symbiote advanced suit, but you do know, like, it would be like a corrupted suit, and you know, it would keep a little bit of detail here and there. And, you know, it would just be a really change. So that's something that I want to see with the Symbiote Advanced Suit in Marvel Spider-Man sequel. And I just find that, like, you know, even if it was, like, plain like that, I think I would be okay with it. But it's just, like, you know, there's something more that they could do. And, you know, there's potential here for them to really go, like, crazy on a symbiote costume, and I hope that the advanced symbiote suit goes absolutely nuts. And you know, maybe over time during the video game, you know, as you're playing in the symbiote suit, maybe that costume will morph the more you use it. You know, I'd be okay with that, and I would accept that, because then over time, you know, you could possibly turn into Venom or do some crazy stuff. But anyways, let me know in the comments down below what you think about my opinion on the symbiote suit, and let me know what you guys think in the comments. Anyways, as always, do make sure to subscribe if you guys are new around here. Like, share, and do make sure you guys check out the merch shop and the website. Links will be down below. But anyways, as always, hope you guys had an amazing Christmas and an amazing New Year. Anyways, peace out.
Our bad.
Our bad? Our bad? I'm gonna kill you!